84 divided by 8. 8 is not less, therefore with 8. Here 8 multiplied by which number is nearest to 8 but not greater. 8 multiplied by 2 is 16, is greater. Multiplied by 1 is 8, is not greater. Okay. 8 minus 8, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 on this side. 4 is less, therefore next. There is not number, therefore complete. Always complete with 0, here 0 point. 0 point because here 2 numbers, okay, 40. 8 multiplied by 5 is 40, okay, 40 minus 40, 0. 0, therefore finish it. 84 divided by 8 is here. Okay.